We need some comfort. The torch that time. I got her! Achievement unlocked. Old flame. Yeah! Sweet! Thank you, Hearthstone, for your comfort and allowing me to beat this boss. Creepy.
Church.
Bad things. Bad things. So we are clearly at the church now. And welcome to PLKitty Plays the Evil Within. Alright, I guess we're going this way.
Same place as the photographs.
Losing grip on ourselves, chapter 6. Let's go up here. Here. Up the ladder. Climbing up the ladder. Hoping for some good stuffs. Got some bullets. Interesting. Wasting ammo here. Can you shoot it down? Apparently, I exploded myself. Well, that wasn't very smart. Okay. Now I can pick it up. That's kind of as far as I can go there. It's pretty. Okay, well, there's a guy hanging there. I guess we shall be for burn. Oh, I'm full up on those. Ooh. Nice one. We shall find all the secrets. Not really, but we'll find some. Doesn't appear like we can go around the edge. Okay. It's weird, that looks like stairs there. But it's not. Alright, we're going for it. Ooh, it's our buddy!
Are you alright? My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open.
I love that this guy wore gloves.
But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it. You seen Kidman? No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again. Inside. Let's go.
Something's coming for us. A lot of somethings.
Another one?
You can do it, I have faith.
Get that thing open. I'm working on it. Just give me a little time. Shit.
Longer. Another moment. Just keep me covered.
Trying to get out of this corner. There's so much stuff there. I hate leaving stuff behind, but... Pick that up. Ooh. There's something else there. Oh, jeez. Oh, got one more knife. Good lord.
I'll get the trap. Hold them off. There's twice as many of them. If you've got time to complain.
Oh, I tried to burn that one. That body. Oh, jeez. Mystified about all of the bolts and stuff. I don't know, I just don't dig it.
Much longer. Another moment. Just keep me covered.
Use one. Pick up one. Oh, freeze bolt. Yeah, I suppose that would be good.
Twice as many of them. If you've got time to complain.
Oh, that was pretty cool. Oh. I can run around them. Make a hole! I'm coming through.
Sebastian, let's go. Looks like we're out.
Yeah! Sweet!
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Sweet. Ooh. Shinies. Sniper rifle. I got a key. Let's go see what the key gave us. Boo. I'm curious. So now is there like an extra area down here? Or no? No. Okay, so that was just for that sequence. A bit more green jelly. I think I want to. Actually, that's a good point. Now we've got the rifle. Do that. So I'm guessing you have to use the rifle for this next bit. Losing our minds, losing our minds, losing our minds. Later, Trix. Oh my. It's burning up her. Oh, the green jelly. So can we actually go this way? Okay, so we can go this way too. Blew my own damn self up. Put the beat down. That's right, stay down. I can get him to set off the alarm. No. Oh, my buddy's here. So we are trying to get over there, I guess. What's this all about?
Get to cover. They're shooting from above. We'll have to take them all out before we can get in.
Nothing in the thing. Thank you. don't need that right now. Okay. Oh, dude, one went right through my head. Crazy.
We'll have to take them all out before we can get in.
All right. So we know what we're supposed to do. I want to go and unlock the door for the special room to get all of the loots, because that's important. And we got to shoot the guys up in the towers, or up in the where we're trying to go. Got a new gun last time. Got to put that in the slot. Looks like everything is good to go. Does he have a crossbow? Looks like he does. Shoot that guy. Shoot that guy. Run across here. Oh, there's a bunch of them over there now. So is he gonna come down below? Or no? I'm gonna cross here too quickly this time. Messed up their pattern. All right. We'll go with the handgun. I know they're in there. All right. We're going to avoid the bomb that's over there somewhere. I don't want to heal him. I want to pick up the bullets. Okay, so that's where the bomb is, yeah. Pick up that. Pick up all the things! And we're able to pick up one more match. That's it. Vroom, 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 vroom. Replenish my bullets. So, I wonder if I should actually try to get this guy while I'm over on this side. So, get him to open up the thing again. Come on. You know you want to shoot at us. Maybe it's from down here. Ooh, can I get up past the wall? No. There we go.
Now we can get through without getting skewered. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Okay. So we're safe here now. But we're gonna have a bunch of dudes coming up. I don't so much know. I guess they'll come up from either those stairs or those stairs. Oh, I thought it was somebody coming, but it was just my friend. Follower, woo! Alright, I was trying not to waste a bullet on you. We got a few waves of these for each dude, but it seems like it doesn't give you a checkpoint after you kill each of the, like, boxes, which is really frustrating. Jeez, they're coming along around the long way. I'm gonna go over there. For some reason, my buddy doesn't set off the alarm, but I do. Okay, so this is the next phase of these guys. Next wave. Why didn't it? Stupid thing. Another one coming from over this way. That worked. Yep, sliced him in half. Is there another wave coming? Doesn't look like it. No, I guess we still have some more coming from somewhere. Coming the long way around, yeah. So that's it, I think. No. There's another dude over here. He's a tough son of a gun. There we go. Yep. Meaty bits. Are we done here? Guess we're done with this one. Wait. Did pretty good with that one. Okay, so I assume there's another phase here of these guys. No? Maybe not? Maybe it's just for each one on the end? Alright. Or maybe it's just once. To be fair, I only got one the last attempt. Okay. So I'm gonna run across here. Dude. Get lit on fire. And right. So then that one must be for the walkway down below. Alright. Take one of those, just in case. There's some green goo here. Gotta pick that up. I think we're in good condition. Scared to say it. Oh, shoot. I wanted to go up and get that green jelly. Must get all the things. Yeah. Get the green jelly. Ooh. All the things. Inventory. Shoot myself up. Kids don't do drugs. Okay, so that one must be for down below. All right. We're gonna pick up the things down here then. Nothing there. I bet you that opens, that's gonna open this one up here when we shoot it down. I need some more bullets for my rifle. Good spot. I better get a good shot, cause I only got one. Sweet.
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now.
You don't think? I don't think you should say that. Oh, look at that hand bouncing around through the wall. Checkpoint, finally. Oh god, another one of these chainsaw guys. Alright folks, that's it for this attempt. At least I've gotten past another checkpoint. I'm gonna figure out how to kill this fucker. And then we're gonna move on. So hopefully you'll join me next Wednesday as I look at that. Hope you guys have a wonderful week. I'll be back playing some more Lords of Draenor on Friday. And I do have a live stream for charity on December 14th. And I have got some great stuff lined up for that. I actually just finished a special project in Roll20 to be using for the live stream. So hopefully you'll check that out. I will be releasing details about that very soon. And have a great night.